بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم. I hope all students are fine. Today, my science topic is force. A push or pull is called a force. Force is required to move things and also to stop things from moving. Forces are acting all around us. When we push a toy car, kick a ball, lift a heavy bag, or blow up a balloon, we are either pushing or pulling. What does force do? Force can do many things. Force can change the direction of a moving things. We can kick a ball coming towards us so that it moves in other direction. Force can break things. We can break a wooden rule by binding it. Force can tear things. We can tear a piece of paper into pieces by pulling it. Force can bend things. We can bend a piece of wire into any shape. Force can stretch things. If we pull a rubber band or a piece of plastic, it becomes longer. If we push a toy car, it moves. Work. If we want to move something, we push or pull it. When an object is moved to some distance, we call it work. Work is done when a push or pull makes something move. When we do work, we need a force. The force which we need to do work is called energy. A machine also uses energy to move. Form of energy. Solar energy. Energy from the sun makes plants grow. Plants use the sun energy to make their food. This form of energy is called solar energy. When we eat fruits and vegetables, we get energy from them. We use solar energy to produce electricity. The solar energy makes plants grow. Heat energy. Heat energy comes from burning things such as wood, coal, gas, oil, etc. Heat can do work. It can make things move. For example, the steam boat.
from steam move a steam boat. Electrical energy. Electrical energy is made in power stations. It can make things move. It is used to move fans, CD players, washing machines, and heaters. The fan uses electrical energy. Light energy. Light energy comes from the sun. It also comes from burning things, bulbs, lamps, and candles give out things.